Hydrophobic, which means they resist the water, so the water doesn't stick to them. They're like non-sticky bats, which means that you can actually play space ping pong. There you go, we can have games on a Saturday and play space ping pong.